Bowser. Kira, I swear, if you don't just look at your food bowl, you stupid cat. That's not green. Okay. I had to chase my cat around. Because I went out to get water and I left the door open so that the AC kind of flowed in, and he booked it out and I refused to come back in. Oh, look at that. I'm streaming. Cool. Oh, I didn't mean to punch my mic. I have to, like, rub my eye. I just realized I'm, like, the only one in our group that even streams anymore. Get kicked on, kids. Fucking stupid. No, This.
Deep into that darkness peering, long I stood there. Wondering, fearing, doubting. Nintendo. You too. Come to understand fear as I have.
Okay. Should be good. Alright. We are getting right back into this as Kareem, the guy who wants to get stepped on for all those that don't remember. The darkness comes. Okay. I need that sigil. Okay. Let me see here. Well, now I know where I am. God, the soundtrack's so good. Oop. Nope, wrong target. Oh my god. Gotcha. Two and three. Tab. This. Man, I can't wait to have heal as a standard spell I can use instead of having to use an item and being limited with it. Ouchies. Come on, dude. Am I really gonna die to this thing? I am. That was terrible. There might be a better way about going about that, though. I have to see. Yes. I know, Nintendo. I fixed that the other day. Nah, I'm gonna keep that on stereo. Try this again. Okay. I need to get warmed up. I haven't played it since Queen's Way or set fire to enemies. Yep. Okay. I hit the wall. Don't be a coward, game. Let me finish them. Oh. Oh. I hate bordering on the insane. I was in a really shit spot when I left off last time, then, honestly. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. All right. Ay.
Dream has died, the eternal darkness will win.
Yes, I know. Not having luck with this one. I don't know how I should have saved after I cleared it the first time. But I didn't, because I'm dumb. Remember, kids, saving is an option for a reason. Didn't I equip my weapon? Oh, it was probably already equipped. Come on, dude. Dude, I swear to God. Dude. I can't even, like... Thank you. Fuck you, I hate you. Stupid monster. One... Oh my god, dude, my HP is so low. Okay. Continuing. Okay, that seems to be set, so...
My dear Alex, I will always be at your side. There are times when insanity takes hold, and nothing seems right. During those times, I will help you. Fear not, for I will keep the darkness away. This isn't really happening.
I think that's a set encounter thing. Yeah, too bad it's recover magic, which is borderline useless for me. What? Okay. Ramdow, pull the sword from the stone. Fuck. Equip the super OP weapon. Can't save here, can I? Yeah. Damn it, dude. So my inventory. Okay. Got the magical rune. Oh, come on. Got it. No. I swear to God, dude. Thank God. I'm just gonna assign this to like this, or is it? Wait. Oh, what is the D-pad buttons? Hold on. D-pad, TG, oh my fuck. Cringe. So, I want it to be G. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Herald has sand and Celadon. Herald has sand and Celadon.
It's something. It's something. Still going, yes. Yes. Stream's not having a problem. Thank God. My cat was under my foot. Oh, I have the enchant weapon for green now. That's right. Careful of the trappers. Spells, spell list, enchant item, cast, power level, this.
Enter by Celadon.
Guard symbol, slide blade, use. Ay. Anything down this way? No. Just rubble. A ruby effigy stands upon the pedestal in the room. I have the ruby effigy. Ah. Oh my god, my movement got fucked. Go, Kareem! What? Oh, fuck. That's not what I meant. I have to change that because the fucking F is now gonna be. Is there anything assigned to V? No, no, click, fucking jackass. Okay. Can't save because it's not safe. Shush. I'm not here. Along the length, the ceiling is giving way. Yes, climb over the rubble. Come on. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh man. Load game, Kareem. Yes, I know. Do I have the ruby effigy at least? No. Give me the effigy. Save. Continue. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Ugh. Trying something. Honestly, I was expecting it to do more than like 2 points of damage. I wonder if I can't just run behind it. Because I can't face that thing. I can't face anything.
I've been dying a lot. I should have a death counter up. Is there a way for me to do that in Streamlabs? Like, add new source. I don't think so. But that dude just doing a new fucking... I've died at least 4 times now. At least 5. It's not even including last stream. God. I don't know how to do this. I don't know. Legitimately, I think I don't know how to do this. Anybody who says green was easy, fuck you. I hate you. Dude, I can't even heal myself. Like, God, dude. Come on. This is teetered into the not very fun category of game. Dude, come on. I can't heal. I legitimately cannot heal. Why does Streamlabs keep messing this up? This up here. I don't know why it keeps moving. Done. No, not start.
Load. God. This is getting to be obnoxious, but I'm just gonna keep trying to fucking... No. Dude, there's nothing I can do. This is frustrating. Alright, you know what?
I'm gonna load the game, and I will be right back for a second. Just listen to the music. It's really early in my stream that I have to do this, but I'm going to go for 1 second. I'll just watch Simp Boy sit there, and I'll look at my HP. It's fucking abysmal.
Back up this way. I did some looking. Come on, dude. I'm gonna die before I'm even able to do this. Red, 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 red. Dude, I swear to God, I'm gonna fucking... Oh, man. It wouldn't change to red, and every time it did, I got fucking stunlocked. Quickly, this became unfun. I know it's not supposed to be fun. It's supposed to be a survival horror game. But, like, this is just frustrating. There's a trick you can do in the Trapper Dimension. You rush red because it can heal you. I swear to God. I swear to God. I have stopped having fun. Can you dodge those enemies? I'm gonna look that up.
Darkness enemies. I didn't hit anything. Or...
I hate getting stuck this early. Thank you for nudging me into it.
I swear.
Dude, I swear to God. I'm just fucked. I missed. Dude, come on. Thank you. Well, that's not what I meant to do. Thank you. Eternal darkness, my sanity is fucking gone. I have, like, actually stopped having fun now. Because this is outrageous. There's not even a point in me trying that because I'd die either way. Stand at a distance. Walk forward, aim up, swing. And he has more range than me. I can't do anything. I can't heal because everything dealt so much damage earlier. Cause surprise, green isn't easy, fuck off.
I don't have much to say. I've just genuinely stopped having fun. Even worse is I'm pretty sure I could have hit. I have to go in and manually do it. I missed one of the heads. Obligatory, I did check if there was cheat codes. Fuck you. It's not safe. I'm gonna go back over here. Fucking god, dude. I had to make sure it was locked into a single animation to make sure I can do that. Blasphemous sculpture made of human skin and bone, a trestle of bones is cradled within this shrine. It's like a nightmarish bookstand beckoning to be used. Fucking. Come on. Why did it randomly just start hitting the wall? It didn't give me a single problem up until there.
Okay, you can only use the tome. You gotta be kidding me, dude. Are you fucking serious? There's a fine line that I walk whenever I, like, play games. And this line doesn't fucking exist anymore. God damn it, dude. I was having fun, and then just fucking... Once I'm out of this, I'll be fine. Like, once I'm done with this, I'll be fucking fine. I missed.
Sanity.
It's not. I'm hit. Dude. This is so frustrating. Because I can't heal. Like, I'm out of healing because fucking of the encounter. My first restore spell was restore magic. Like, see if I can't do the fucking trapper dimension thing. Hello. I don't know what the fuck to do, dude, man. I fucking don't. This is scummy, but I literally can't do anything else. Once I figure out how to set this up. Why the fuck won't it let me? Is it because the game's up? Hold on. Might be because the game's up. Yes, it is.
deep into that darkness, peering. Long I stood there.
See if this works.
Might also need to trigger it.
I just don't exist now. That's awesome. What the fuck? Oh. That's awesome. Does that mean I don't get hit? No, I still die. Yeah, stop the emulation.
I'm angry. This is so annoying.
Deep into that darkness, peering. Long I stood there.
I literally just need to clear this chapter. Doubting. Might have also, the emulator might have bugged out. I have no idea. I didn't even spell it right, I don't care.
Deep into that darkness, peering.
I have officially stopped having fun. There,
wondering, fearing, doubting.
It's been an hour and I haven't even cleared this fucking chapter. I think I got it working, but I'm not sure. Controllers, configure. D and X. Walk into the barrier. Okay, so I still died. Then what the fuck is the point of the code? Is it all of this? No, there's no way. Kareem's a little pussy bitch is basically what I'm hearing. So for anybody just joining, or at all, YouTube site or anything, master codes are not needed. That sounds fucking dope then. I'll just turn this off.
Deep into that darkness peering, long I stood there, wondering, fearing, doubting.
Then is it going to work, game? Dog, I swear to God. Shit.
You're a sanity.
This is the most... This is such a fucking... Oh my god. Doesn't even matter. I'm just gonna keep trying.
I swear to God. No! Wait, I'm still alive? I'm done. I've been going for nearly an hour and a half and haven't even fucking made it through this. Oh my god. I don't usually get frustrated at games. But I'm gonna sit and try and figure this out quick. I am so frustrated. Because I can't heal.
Deep into that darkness peering, long I stood there, wondering, fearing.
Just shh. So tired of hearing that opening. I can't heal because I can't go into the trapper dimension because I get fucking stun locked to death. Fucking do I need, like...
It's just frustrating.
And we'll be real, this is probably the worst stream I've done so far in terms of a game. Genuinely, I got stuck. I'm stuck. Fucking... I'm trying to figure this out quick and see if I can. Do I need all of this? Was it because I fucked it up?
Like, I can't go into the trapper dimension because I'll get stunlocked by the goddamn horror in there. I ran out of HP because of the fucking endless wave thing. I can't even tell if this is fucking working, dude. Which is what's frustrating me the most. It doesn't seem to be fucking working, though. That's the worst part. Did I accidentally download, like, a wrong version? No, that's the USA version. Made sure it was right. Dude, I don't even care if I can just, like, sit there and kill everything in one. Like... Sorry if this wasn't, like, the most, entertaining stream. Usually, I don't get stuck on games like this. At least not without a way out. It's supposed to be difficult, and I can respect that, but, like... There's literally nothing I can do. I basically am softlocked. What? I have no idea what just happened there.
Okay, then...
I'm very, very confused how these hacks... Well, codes work and shit. Obviously hacks, but this is besides the point. Weird.
God.
Fun fact about this game, it was actually released when the moons lined up, because the ritual for the game is that all the moon lines up so that the darkness can come. Fun fact. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Oh, I can't hit through that. Which is fine, I guess. If I manage to clear this, I'll pull back up, but like... I'm basically using a one-hit kill hack. And then spamming chakrams. Yep. Bone stealers are stupid and I hate them. I'll pull this up for stream so you guys can see. Ugh, dude. I've had difficulty in games. Like, seriously, I have. But, like, I've never been softlocked because I had literally 1 HP with no option around it. Yeah, so much for one-shot kills against these enemies.
I love that one-shot kill worked until it didn't. That's really neat. Come on. I got the bone stealer. Oh my god. Yes. Oh my fuck. Okay.
Chandra? What? What happened to you?
Things change, my friend. But even though my body is ravaged, I await you.
Who did this to you?
You were gone so long. I gave myself to a nobleman with a jealous mistress. She had me dragged from my bed, and in cruel revenge, flensed with knives. As the last blades were drawn across my body, and my blood cooled upon the floor, she cursed that I would only be with another in death.
So much for thinking only of me. I should never have left.
I have seen my folly and have already paid dearly. I see so much more now. In death, I know the true value of the artifact which I asked you to find. And it is not for us to possess. If we are to be together again, you must make a sacrifice. Only when that is complete will we be together.
Sacrifice? Why should I do anything for you? You lied to me. Betrayed me.
Kareem, we are literally on the verge of death.
You really don't look so good anymore.
You must forget the past. Despite who you are now, you will also become something more. Just as I have. But the sacrifice must be made. We must remain here and guard the artifact. Dark things will come to claim it, and you must be strong to keep it from them. Without your sacrifice, the world will fall into eternal darkness.
The things I do for love.
There, we can get back into the game. Okay. Fuck. Dude, it just... Oh my god. The things I do for love. To be continued? The battle has been won, but the war against the... What?
This can't be happening.
Huh? Oh, because I'm basically dying. Yeah, let me fix that quick. Let me fix all that. Yes. There. Ironically, the way I had to do that, I actually don't know what happened. Yes, yes, Edgar Allan Poe. I actually don't know what happened because it seemed like the horror dropped in and had a trouble, like, loading, so it just killed itself. Which, good, because I couldn't win.
I couldn't at all.
Am I alive fully again? No, I'm at one. It's fine. Well, I can enchant this correctly now. Give me my sanity back. It's fine. It's the price I paid for being able to beat the fucking chapter. It's fine. I go enchant my weapon. And fucking open that door. I still can't do anything in the planetarium area. I'm coming.
Hello?
Remember me, Alex?
No. My sanity is full. Why are you freaking the fuck out? Shit, wait. I have to go into the menu and enchant it off of there.
Enter behind the Celoton.
Oh, wait, yeah. I have to... Fuck is this? Spice jar with a scrap of paper hidden inside. Pick it up. Kitchen is empty as the library is full. A reflection of grandfather's attitude. Always learning, reading, and studying rather than eating. Alex should open the jar. The lurking horror. Thank you for anybody who bared to watch through that. If anything, I hope they just skipped into it just to get past it.
My liege, the future is yours. The light in the age of darkness has been extinguished. The pillar of flesh has been constructed. The master of chaos, the keeper of the ancients, is long dead. The planets will be in alignment soon. All is prepared for your arrival. I will begin the final incantation that will bring you into our world within days. The next millennium will truly usher in a new age. Your guardians, now prepare the gate!
Alex discards the spice jar. And continue. Straight into
that. I will not argue that I was shocked by the sudden mention of one of my ancestors, the distinguished Dr. Maximilian Roivas. It chilled me to my bones. Where had this ancient book come from? How had my ancestor stumbled upon it? I feverishly began to read more, eager to learn his story. It seems that Maximilian had inherited his father's mansion, just as I had. Alone since the death of his wife, and since his children had their own adult lives, he explored the house to discover his family roots.
It has been 2 weeks since the death of my father. Has finally come to me to look over the mansion. Now, I am truly alone and forced to start a new life here in Rhode Island.
God, man, take a bath. Fuck.
And live in it as my forefathers have, to continue the family tradition. The mansion has its secrets, I'm sure. And my time here, I have to make them mine.
Pick up. Unlock pistol ammunition. I have a pistol. That's cool. I have a medical journal. Small collections of journals and reports.
Reports, journals, references.
I'm actually curious. Yeah, this is open. Securely locked, cannot help but feel uneasy. An ominous presence lurks behind this door. I didn't mean to shoot. Stained glass resplendent with bright colors. There's something odd about it. A curious detail of its shapes and contents. Yeesh. Servant is preoccupied with his duties. Flintlock pistol ammo. Stiviard interior outhouse. I do not care about your toilet.
Okay.
Some ammo. An open letter. Found the letter. Dear friend, the antiquity of which you asked is indeed the Tome of Eternal Darkness, or a copy of it at least. Its secrets are still hidden from me, for I have been unable to read it, as most scholars have tried. It will remain within the sanctity of the mansion, for in the wrong hands it would be a powerful weapon. Perhaps if you will, but beware its magic. It's a harsh mistress. Aaron Roivas. A conversation piece for sure. Give me that. With a lot of his life working all the time. You won't get shot. Let me through. Flintlock ammunition. Mirror's grim reflection returns Mask's questioning gaze, his face racked with sleepless nights and a strange gleam in his eye. A growingly odd demeanor. Hang on. I might actually just timestamp. I might actually use the timestamp just to have people skip that shit.
From Kareem's chapter.
Ooh, my ankle cracked!
Open letter, pick it up.
Written by a panicked hand. Dear friend, the house has been forsaken by the ancients. I dare not enter for fear of my mortal soul. I would suggest that you leave also. Bring the book. It is far more potent tool than you have learned and may well swing the balance in our favor. A. Roivas.
Oh, this door isn't even... I mean, I can use a 3 power green. Let's decorate it with colored, although... its significance evades him? Do I... That makes sense. I don't have a Tome of Eternal Darkness. I'm not shooting her, don't worry. It was just very convenient timing that I decided I should save. Yeah, I mean, just kind of keep codex pieces around. Pump handle. Let's find some pistol ammunition. No talkie yangy. Why would I need... Something is written beside the image. When darkness spreads its wing before my master Zelototh's greatest foe, the path will be opened. Yeah, dude, I'm gamer. Strange parchment. Reveal invisible. An ornamental saber. Wait, that's a flintlock pistol. An age sits on the wall. I have now gotten 2 pistols. I can now dual wield pistols. Pick up the Tome of Eternal Darkness. Definitely captures it as it drops. It's a letter. Dear friend, as I suspected, the ruins of Enga, that blasted necropolis, lie deep within under the site of the mansion. The accursed servants of Zelototh are so close I can hear them chittering. There's a secret opening in the basement, and from there we can gain access. I urge you still to gather some men, I urge you to gather some men and seal it, or better still, destroy the damn place. I've stowed something that you'll find useful on the paper level, on the upper level. Look to the light and you will find it. I wish that I could be at your side, but my ailment... Fucking God speaking is hard. My ailment worsens daily, and I know my time is short. I figured. All right, these pistols aren't gonna. Bone stealer. Attempt autopsy?
Oh, fantastic.
When an autopsy has been performed, you can view the new autopsy at the bottom. What the fuck? Creature wears the skins of people. Ah, so that's how you get the bestiary? Ah, there's the good old sanity. Let me reload the pistols so that when I go up against the horror, I can just... Boop, boop! Can only reload both of them at the same time. That's terrible. Thank you. Now give me that fucking rune, jackass. Okay. Now I reveal invisible. Attempt autopsy.
I can't believe this.
Finish him. And again? Zelotath Horror. Highly dependent on sight rather than sound. Its eyes are the weakness. Yeah. I knew that. Is it safe? No. Let me look something up. I remember there was a secret in this. Eternal Darkness. Mallow? Manta Rock? Do 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 do. Okay, it's not for a little while. Wrong thing. Wait, there's a run button? Oh my god, there is? I'm just dumb. It's fine. Reveal invisible. To each other in a cyclical manner. Wait. Reveal invisible green. an accurate picture. It's because it is real. Can you fuck off? Fuck it. Ah, bone stealers, dude. Cold moonlight filters through the grime-stained windows. Even with servants cleaning every day, the house never seems to get very clean, as if the very nature of the house itself is soiled. Why is everything tinted green? Or is that just... No. So I need red? Do I have red? No. Why the fuck? How do I do that then? I'm missing Chichurga. I hate bone thieves. Cozy fireplace, warmth at the night. No, fuck it. I don't have any other ideas. I'm so fresh, you can suck my nuts. Yeah, see, if I could have gotten here during the fucking Kareem chapter, I would have been fine. Actually, wait, I need this. Okay, I thought he was gonna do the autopsy, but apparently not. I'm back looking healthier than ever. Okay. Dude, I thought it was fucking Allegron. I don't have Chaturga. Eyes wide with fright, his head twists frantically left and right as if trying to see some invisible horror stalking him. Have you no eyes? Can't you see it? He cries. See what? Bitch. God. Servant is clearly flustered. Skittishly, he turns about, looking for something that might have brushed past his leg, shrieking and uttering at some hideous creatures nearby. As though some hideous creatures nearby. Oh, that's the picture. Do not really care about pictures. What the fuck is that? Spies an envelope, fallen or perhaps hidden. Spy something, a sense of evil. Yes. Phone stealer. Suck my nuts. Fucking hate those enemies. Check. Nod rune is pressed. Something heavy inside of it open. No, wait. Fuck. I press B. Inside it is a letter addressed to one of Max's father's aides. I found the basement key.
Dear friend, as I expected, the beasts are drawing closer to our discovery. They want the book for themselves, it seems, and don't want us to have it in our possession. I have taken steps to ensure that their ilk will not touch the key in this envelope. Should you fall prey to their claws, the envelope containing the basement key has been sealed by corrosive magic. If one not aligned to us tries to handle it, it will release inflicting pain, suffering, and grievous blow to their sanity, should they have any left. Be swift with your task. A.R.
Locked. Yeah. Okay. Continuing. I'm not that insane. Good news, though. Is my HP gone? No. That means I have everything. Except Man's Rock, which I'll get. I will make sure I get that. And I can finally heal myself. Look at that. Door's locked. And yes, I know this game needs to be played through multiple times, but I think I'm only going to do this one. You know what we're gonna do? Thank you.
Poke, poke.
I can't believe this.
Nice. And Bone Stealer. Eat a dick. Let me spell list, recover, assign, 3, Chaturga, V, yes. Ben Karak? Oh, pump handle. It's almost like I have that. Yeah. Damage field? And climb down. Damage field. Cool. Now, how does this exactly work? Oh, it's like a barrier.
I can't believe this.
Mantarok. Living human corpse has no special attributes or weaknesses. It's very weak, composed of dried sinew and skin. Nice JPEG. Max is incredulous at the sight, a desolate ruin of a fantastic city built into a huge, naturally formed cave. Jutting spires and looming buildings poke through the dense fog, light ebbs through the city, crackling in the wake of energy spilling from the light source held aloft by unseen forces. Excuse me? This. Reapply.
Bye.
What?
Did I get it? Ow. Later.
Souls and fevered thoughts, reeking of fetor and decay, thinking me mad with delirium. The fools cast away their hopes of salvation, but locking me in this damned asylum. May the rats eat your eyes! I am now lost to your cause! The darkness comes! It will damn us all!
Goddamn. Jefferson and Combs Sanitarium, Rhode Island. That was actually a decently short, good chapter. Thank fuck.
Don't worry, I got you, I got you. Didn't I bind it? It's gonna take a lot, but... May the rats eat your eyes. Full health. The ability to actually heal myself is so fucking good. Literally just moving gives it. Okay. Gotta remember there's a run button now. Is this door locked? Yeah. May the rats eat your eyes! Can I open this? Feel invisible red? Okay, well, still take damage. What if I energy field? Red? I don't know. Maybe like dispel. What is my next course of action? When its drawers flanked by a magical symbol? Yeah, just casually bleed, I guess. But what magical symbol? Like, reveal invisible? Oh. And then I have it, because I've had it the entire game. A gun and a page. Yes. Bring me into darkness.
Your guardians have located the heart of Mantarok.
Yes, located within its grave.
As we suspected.
It shall be retrieved at once.
Be wary. The power of Mantarok lingers still, corroding the universe around its tomb. It will doubtlessly be guarded after these 7 centuries.
The beast has not been contained.
I can assure you that my binding of Mantarok, fueled by your very own power, will be enough.
It is not your sorcery that we doubt, Augustus, but the power of the dead god. How can you, a mere mortal, comprehend what that entity represents, or what power it can wield?
We know not.
And we know more than thou.
Your future depends on me, Majesty. Without me to open the gates...
Yes, yes. Be quick, lest our power and our faith in you wanes to oblivion.
It will never happen. I have seen.
Okay. I actually think I am going to end this off. So, let's do that. Thank you, anybody, for watching. This stream was... Oh, man. It could have been a lot better. It could have gone a lot better. I blame Kareem for wanting to be stepped on that fucking much. That he fucking, oh my god. If I could have just gotten through, like, what I was doing, it would have been fine. But regardless, thank you for watching, if you have watched this far. If you're watching on Twitch, please check me out on YouTube. Everything goes up. So if you missed, for example, last stream, I obviously still, you know, I uploaded it in other games. If you're watching on YouTube, please head over to Twitch.
I stream everything over there. I don't record any of my content. If you don't know when I'm going live, check up on Twitter. I have that constantly. Well, it's just a stream of when I'm going live. So thank you very much for watching. I'm exhausted. It's stuffy as shit in my room. And I'm out. Have a good one.